members of the media press present over here. My name is Nagendra Rao. I am president of the Institute of Company Secretaries of India. Let me first introduce my colleagues. On my left, CS Devendra B. Deshpande. He is the vice president of the institute. And on my right is CS N. Balasubramanian. He is the chairman of Southern India Regional Council. The Institute of Company Secretaries of India is set up under an Act of Parliament. And we have our headquarters in Delhi. We have four regions. One is Eastern Region in Calcutta. Second is Western Region in Mumbai. Third is Northern Region in Delhi. And fourth is Southern Region, which is in Chennai at Nugumbakkam. And our chairman happens to be the N. Balasubramanian. We have around 72 chapters in all across India so far as the institute is concerned, and we have around 65,000 approximate members. We have around 65,000 approximate members and around 350,000 students so far as all India presence is concerned. So far as the institute is concerned, you will find that in order to become a company secretary, the first stage is that you have to be register yourself for company secretary executive examination test. That is called as CSEET. You pass that CSEET, then you need to enroll to an course called as executive program. Once you register into an executive program, you pass that executive program, then you do into a professional program. Once you pass out the professional program, then you will have to undergo training and then you become a company secretary. And the institute is the only authority or only agency which is recognized to become the company secretary under the Act of Parliament. Now, during COVID-19, the institute has taken various initiatives for the benefit of members, for the benefit of students. Whether we, for the information of all of you, when most of the institutes, most of the educational institutes were closed down, we were still working online. We had conducted the first CSEET exam by a remote proctored mode. So remote proctored mode means through a laptop, through a desktop which has got a camera, we conducted the exam so far as the student is concerned, and student had written, good number of students had written the exam and have passed and progressed to executive. The executive as well as professional exams are conducted in the month of December and is conducted in the month of June. So every year there are two exams which take place. So December exam which concluded, the result which will be coming on February 25th. And the June exam which is going to come, the result will be on August 25th. So the date of exam, date of results are fixed. So there is no change so far as the date of exam or date of result is concerned. Company secretaries are called the governance professional. They are, the moment they pass, after passing, they are appointed as a compliance officer. They are appointed as a governance professional. We can be employed or we can enter into a practice. In other words, we can start as an entrepreneur the moment we pass out our company secretary by taking our certificate of practice. So you can get employment, you can also be starting your own practice. We all three members who are present on dais, you will find we three are in practice. In other words, we create more employment to the younger generation, members from the media, that request all of you to kindly message this to all the youngsters, especially to those rural areas where our students are dynamic, especially in rural areas, but they don't know about a course called as company secretary. So they may not be aware of, So if you give more wider publicity to talk about that there is an institute of company secretary and they can play a very important role, are playing an important role, so that will help those particular students.
Our institute and institute headquarters on the New Delhi Lake. ICSI on the separate act of parliament ala constitute cheyabattadu. The Company Secretaries Act on the 1980 la start pannathu. Compared to other two professions, that is Chartered Accountants Act on the 1949 la constitute cheyabattadu. Cost Accountants Act on the 1959 la constitute cheyabattadu. Enga Company Secretaries Act on the 1980 la constitute cheyabattadu. மொத்தமாக இந்தியாவில் பார்த்தீங்கன்னா 72 சாப்டர்ஸ் இருக்கு. சதர்ன் இந்தியாவில் 14 சாப்டர்ஸ் இருக்கு. சென்னையில் வந்து ரீஜனல் ஆஃபீஸ் இருக்கு, நாலு ரீஜனல் ஆஃபீஸ் இருக்கு சார் சொன்ன மாதிரி. நார்த்தர்ன் இந்தியா, நார்த்தர்ன் ரீஜன், வெஸ்டர்ன் ரீஜன், ஈஸ்டர்ன் ரீஜன் அண்ட் சதர்ன் ரீஜன். சதர்ன் ரீஜன் ஹெட் குவார்ட்டர்ஸ் வந்து சென்னையில் இருக்கு, நுங்கம்பாக்கம் வீ க்ராஸ் ரோட்டில். இந்த கோர்ஸ் பார்த்தீங்கன்னா ஆல்மோஸ்ட் 65,000 மெம்பர்ஸ் இருக்காங்க. ஆல்மோஸ்ட் ஒரு 3.5 lakh ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ் படிக்கிறாங்க இந்த கோர்ஸ் ஆல் ஓவர் இந்தியா. இந்த கோர்ஸுக்கு வந்து மூணு ஸ்டேஜ் இருக்குது. சிஎஸ்இடி, அது ஒரு என்ட்ரன்ஸ் லெவல் கோர்ஸ், ஒரு வருஷத்தில் நாலு வாட்டி நடக்குது. அந்த கோர்ஸுக்கு ஃபீ வந்து 1000 rupees கட்டணும். எவ்வளோ வேணுனாலும் அந்த கோர்ஸ் பண்ணிக்கலாம். நாலு சப்ஜெக்ட் இருக்குது. மினிமம் வந்து 40% மார்க், அக்ரிகேட்டில் 50% வாங்கணும். அது பாஸ் ஆகிங்கன்னா நெக்ஸ்ட் கோர்ஸ் வந்து, நெக்ஸ்ட் ஸ்டேஜ் வந்து எக்ஸிக்யூட்டிவ் லெவல். எக்ஸிக்யூட்டிவ் லெவலுக்கு செப்பரேட்டாக ரெஜிஸ்டர் பண்ணணும். இந்த எக்ஸாம்ஸ் வந்து ஜூன்லேயும் டிசம்பர்லேயும் நடக்கும். நிறைய எக்ஸாம் சென்டர்ஸ்